It was more wondrous than my wildest of dreams. How I wish I could forever relive the fall of Asgard.
It was so amusing to watch the oafish knaves as they fought in defense of their beloved city.
But one by one, they realized that all was lost. Heimdall, Tyr, and even the mighty Baldur have tasted the bitter dregs of defeat. Now I, Loki, am the true Lord and Master of Asgard. And all those who have dared to mock me are in chains, beaten, and hopeless.
Need I remind you, Loki, that your brother Thor still remains free?
Your fascination with the God of Thunder grows tiresome, Enchantress.
But has he not proven himself your better time and time again?
Careful. That beauteous face will gain you only so much of my mercy.
But she does bring a valid point to light. Thor will likely attempt to liberate the fallen warriors.
Think you that I would not be prepared? Traps aplenty wait for those who would dare to free my prisoners.
Traps that even they cannot overcome?
You underestimate me, Doom. After all, am I not the god of mischief? My brother and his friends will most assuredly enter Asgard. But trust me when I say they will never leave.
Very good. You must now move quickly to free Baldur. Only he can rally the gods and save Asgard.
Asgard has fallen, and the gods are in chains. Be gone while you still draw breath, humans. I had heard that humans were foolish. But I had no idea how foolish. Destroy the trespassers! Attack them! You can't win!
That's right.
I'm even stronger!
Son of Odin stands triumphant.
You have won this time.
Anybody else want some? Destroy the human!
you wish.
Pay homage to the might of Thor, son of Odin. Only by casting the elemental power of lightning upon this statue shall you be deemed worthy to proceed through the wall of battle unhindered.
What's this?
Are you another illusion of Loki's? Will his thirst for vengeance upon us ever be sated? I should have known friends of Thor would come to our aid, but it shall not be so easy to liberate me. Two of my brethren are also imprisoned, Tyr and Heimdall. To break the spells which bind me, you must free them first. You will find them through the doors to either side of me. I care not about my fate, but please, free Tyr and Heimdall.
Destroy them!
I have vanquished this fiend! Huh?
Got it. All right. That's right. I want to fear me.
By your command.
If you say so.
Got it. See you around, sucker. Thank you.
tear? That's no way to straighten your spine.
This must be our lucky day. We get to play with the spider.
Well, if it isn't two of my favorite psychos, Scorpion and Lizard, how are you kids doing?
Always the comedian, aren't you, Webhead?
Now, is that any way to talk to someone who brought you a nice new lily pad to sit on?
He's a lizard, you moron, not a frog!
Oh. Well, how about you, Scorpion? You need a lily pad?
Hey, Scorpion! Seeing the web-slinger reminds me of how much I love to pull the legs off of spiders.
Me? I just like to stomp them and watch them twitch.
Are you guys making veiled threats? I can't tell. And I really think I should be in the loop on this.
That's it! I've heard enough. Let's shut him up, Scorpion!
If you say so.
Cannot be done.
Sure. I don't think so.
attack them! Time to bust some heads.
As you wish.
Thou hast struck the great anvil, and proven thyself worthy of a favor of the gods. Take this, and fare thee well.
Oh, I like this!
your command. Yes. As you wish.
Without your aid, I never would have been freed. I would thank you and apologize to you. Long have I shown disdain for humans. Your people seemed weak and fearful to me. But now, it is humans who are rescuing the gods of Asgard. You have shown yourselves courageous and worthy of my respect. Allow me to create this portal to aid you in your travels. And now, I must be off to see what can be done to save Asgard.
until we meet again.
It is good you have freed Tyr, but you must now do the same for Heimdall. You can find him through the door behind me.
You say so.
The humans are here!
You shall not pass.
You're gonna regret that. Dark magic will destroy you.
No further.
The son of Odin stands triumphant!
Sure.
Yes, Ganon. As you wish.
Huh?
god of thunder.
No! I failed Loki! Attack them!
Almost lost.
much to challenge me.
You have won this time.
All right.
Right now, you got much bigger worries than the living icicle here.
Yeah, there's the little matter of you getting stomped flat.
But we're ready for you this time.
And make no mistake, we ain't gonna take you prisoner, cause there ain't gonna be enough of you left to put in a thimble. Get ready for a lot of pain.
Thank you, my friends. I owe you my life. Loki, the god of mischief, played his ultimate trick. He has betrayed all of Asgard, and for that, he will pay dearly. My horn was taken from me. Would you be willing to locate it? Thank you. I will await your return with my horn.
I victory for Asgard.
Praise Odin! You've located my horn. Now I will give those villains the full measure of my fury. But first, I would repay you for your courage. Here is a portal that will take you back to Baldur. You had best work quickly then, for I may very well free all of Asgard on my own. Good luck to you. And fare thee well.
Surprise. You look good enough to eat.
Enough of your feminine wiles. I know of your spells. Now release Baldur immediately, or suffer my wrath.
No one speaks to Enchantress like that. You will be silent, God of Thunder, or I will silence you.
Why, Executioner, is there a note of jealousy in your voice?
No, my lady. Only concern.
Good. For I will keep company with whomever I choose. Is that clear?
Yes, my lady. A thousand apologies to you.
Enough of this. Tell me why Dr. Doom wages war in Asgard.
One of your precious team knows. Or at least suspects.
Impossible. How could one of us know Dr. Doom's plan?
It is a very interesting story.
Tell him nothing, my lady. We've wasted enough time. Let me destroy Thor.
I have a better idea, my pet. Let us both destroy him.
Thank you.
Well done, my friend. You have defeated the Enchantress and the Executioner. I would have not thought it possible. I can still stand, so I am well enough to begin the fight anew. Let Loki beware, for he has now truly earned my wrath. It will not be an easy fight for sure, but I will rally the gods, and we will unshackle the beloved city of Asgard. I thank you again, humans. All of Asgard is in your debt. Now, onward to battle!